Alright, what's up everyone? It's Fab from Tactic Games, and today I'll be continuing my playthrough on Star Fox Zero for the Wii U. I'm on part 10 now. So yeah, let's get started. Alright. Main game. Yeah, kind of a rough intro there. Okay, so let's go back to Mineria. Alright, so we'll play.
So, Venom has disappeared. However, there is still a way to get to Andross.
What? How?
There's no time to explain. Return to Corneria immediately.
Copy that. On our way.
Alright, let's do this. Okay. Alright, Androsian invasion. This looks pretty easy, so I got this. Alright, let's try this. I'm sorry if I'm not speaking very much, it's just, I don't even know what to say. This looks a lot like the Corneria mission from Star Fox 64 now that I think about it. I don't know if Corneria was like this at the very beginning of this game, but I've got to say this looks a lot like Star Fox 64. To be honest. Okay, now it's not. Yeah, I bet this is the exact same as how the game already started out in Corneria, so. I guess I might be saying that too late. Alright, those guys suck. Thanks for you. And I miss all of them. Okay. So let's destroy that guy, we're gonna destroy this guy, and then we're gonna dodge that thing, whatever the heck that is. And then kill that guy. Okay, I'm almost dead, I better find some health. Yeah, oh geez. Not good. Yes, okay, got some health. Okay, here's one. What am I going up against?
All this attention makes a guy feel loved.
Alright, let's recover secret. Alright, well, what am I supposed to do here? Let's see if I can figure that out. Alright, am I supposed to am I supposed to destroy these guys? Or oh wait, hold on. I forgot how to. How do I transform? Okay, maybe I'm supposed to destroy all these guys. Let's see. Yeah, it kind of looks like it. All don't know, maybe not? I don't know what to do. Okay, so I guess I'm just supposed to destroy these guys. Okay, that one's down. Okay, now that one. Okay, now that one. Okay, I think we just one more. Okay, straight on around. I don't really want to. Okay, now that guy's down, now what? Alright, so with all those horse things down, what am I supposed to do now? Am I just supposed to destroy all the enemies? Like, I'm very confused. Okay, I guess I'm just come back immediately. So I guess I was supposed to destroy all those guys, not just the horse-looking things, or llama-looking things. I don't even know what animal, I don't know how to shape like. Ooh, Andross. Okay, I think I'm gonna fight Andross now. Oh, never mind.
What's that thing doing?
I guess that wasn't Andross, but just a big robot boy. Yeah, I fought this guy before. I know that. So, let's see if I remember how to do this. Ow! That hurt. Ow! Wait, why am I switched? Ow. For a weak point? Okay, oh, his booty hole. His rear. I know his weak spot. It's literally his rear. So. Okay, yeah, I can fly. I should probably get some health. I don't even know where the heck I'm going. Yeah, probably not. Go, go, go. Okay, I'm gonna get some health really quick. Come on, come on. I cannot reach the health thing. Actually, it's not actually, probably getting a shot. Whoa! And I died. Well, I barely even attacked him, so... No reason to even start over. No reason to skip, so... let's just... Might be better if I just flew. So let's do that. I don't even know why the heck I switch anyways. I think the game should do that for me. But whatever. Where is this button? Oh yeah, it's behind him, of course. But how did I get to it? Like, just, find the weak point. Yeah, I'm trying. But then the freaking robot just keeps turning. So I can't even get behind him. There we go. Okay. Why do they have to pick his butt for his weak spot? That's kind of silly, actually. Oh boy. Come on. Come on, we got this box. Why is the camera is so... It's in such an odd direction. Like, it's just like literally like on the ground. Okay, yep. I should see him below him. Got some health. Alright. Oh, there's missiles after me. That's great. Get to his behind. Alright. How do I... Oh. Okay, well, that's a good way to turn around. Use the right stick to turn. Use some fine slippy screw off. Okay. Alright. He's almost down. I got this. Oh, come on. No. That's not fair. That's not how you play. That's pretty rough. Ow. Ow. Yep. Okay, now it's turn. Okay. Turn again. Yes! Wait, hold on, what? What just happened? Okay, so I destroyed him again, and I can't really... So now I need to figure out how to activate this thing, like, right here on his booty. So, I can't... Oh, I need to press A. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, so I need to press A. Alright. Got it. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Alright. Yeah, so I gotta press A. Ah, it's kind of hard to get to his rear. To his rear, though. There we go. Okay. And he's down. Yes. Mission complete. That took me so many tries because I could not figure out how to transform and stuff. I just couldn't. Yeah, so here's pretty much how it went. So, like, I had to skip a part and I had to try again so many times during that part. There's this one time where I somehow transformed back to the army and stuff. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but just. Yeah, whatever, who cares? At least I can do this. That took me so many tries. Ooh, Andross! Someone's sticking things with it personally. Now I'm saving. Alright, I'll do that mission in part 11, which will probably be the finale, so, anyway, yeah, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like on it, and also, subscribe for more content like this if you haven't yet, and, yeah, you guys, so, peace out, and have a great day, guys, take care, or, my brain isn't working today. I did the peace sign, whatever, just bye guys.